Hey, welcome back to The Sims Bustin' Out. Have a great art opening by rearranging the art is the only thing that I have left in this place. So that means that I just need to go over here and throw a party. It said rearrange the art was the thing I needed to do. So I don't know if I even need to do something like cook a bunch of food. Maybe I need to. He's got a good cooking skill, so I guess I should try that. I'm gonna cook the food. And then I'm going to go to sleep. I need people to show up. I don't actually have to entertain them. The art opening has started. Cool. Then I'll just make the food, serve that. Somebody please go and actually say hi. You decided not to... I guess... Oh, they're here. Well, if they're already here, then I don't have to do shit. Cool. Have fun, guys. I'm going to go the fuck to sleep as soon as this food is placed on the table. Randy decided to leave. I'm not really sure why he decided to leave, but he said it wasn't a real, like, a good art show, so I guess I just have to take it as he wasn't having fun. Everybody else is not going to go and pay attention to the fucking art or anything. Holy shit, what happened there? And now everybody's arguing over the two bathrooms. Y'all could just get out of the fucking bathroom. Somebody's using it, just leave. Goddamn. The art opening has ended. And I didn't meet my goal. So I'm guessing specifically Randy saying that it wasn't a good one meant that it's not a good one. Alright, I guess I need to... figure something else out. All of these lights had bulbs that were blown out. That seems kind of stupid. I'm betting something was broken before and I just didn't remember it being broken. But, you know, I don't think it really matters. I don't think that's what ruined anything. That happened after Randy said everything was shit. I fixed all the light bulbs in these lamps. And I moved this thing over here, even though I'm pretty sure this thing is, yeah, just a closet. So, I don't know why it had lights surrounding it in the first place. I guess it's like... Oh, wait. This builds that, like, roominess thing. So, does all the artwork do that too? Yeah, it does. So, he was saying that it's boring because there's not, like, enough... of the roominess to everything. All right, well then I need to add some things that are more, that give more roominess. I wonder if there's like a level I'm supposed to get up to. And a lot of this stuff is kind of expensive. All right, but there's another problem. All right, hold on. I gotta sell this thing because I don't need it anymore here. I'm gonna do the same thing with that because I don't need them anymore. See, the flashing red thing over to the side says that I have too much here. Like, these things are decorative and I need them for the, like, the decorativeness of this place. This chair I got because it's like a comfortable chair. Okay, this one's got comfort, but I don't need it to have comfort. Obviously, what I need is fucking... I need things that give that sort of room feeling to everything. I'm gonna put this over here and reorganize this a little bit. These things are supposed to be of a certain feeling, but I want them to have a certain aesthetic. So at least there's that. Now I'm just gonna move all of the... I don't need to move all these things, do I? I need to buy stuff that's actually gonna make everybody impressed. That's stupid. I hate trying to impress people. Okay, I bought some and then rearranged some. I don't know if that's going to work either, though. They seem to want me to do something in general rather than something in particular. And they said rearrange the art, so I shouldn't have had to buy anything. I want this area to be what's roomy, I think, because that's the art gallery. My whole fucking goal was to get out of this place today. It doesn't look like that's going to happen. So, I'm not really sure if that's... I don't know if that's what they want me to do, but that's the plan for right now. I need to get him to go to work, and then when he comes back, I'll throw a party. Same thing. Yeah. If that doesn't work, I'll have to figure out something else, because... I've got some money. I wasn't thinking I was going to have to buy a bunch of expensive shit. I'm just going to have him throw a party. And as soon as I throw the party, go straight to sleep. Because he needs to... I mean, he's kind of happy right now. It might be a better idea to go ahead and like be awake for the party. God, the maid was here for a long damn time. Guess I ought to go and say hi to people. Not Malcolm. Fuck that guy. But, go and start finding individuals here and telling Red to talk to people. These people... are just kind of standing out in front of the building talking to each other. Which is weird. If I was trying to throw some kind of an art thing, it makes a lot more sense for them to, like, actually come inside. But I guess I need to talk to some people anyway, because I'm going to have to meet them and say hi at some point. I do need friends. I did just lose one, too. Oh, I lost two of them. Charity and Mimi aren't friends of mine anymore. That's fucking wonderful. I'm not in a good mood, but out there, at least everybody's trying to talk to me. So, nope. Don't do that. What the hell, man? Just talk to people. Don't brag at them. That's fucking obvious, man. Don't brag at folks. You need to go to sleep, so I'm going to make you go and do that. You're about to fucking pass out anyway. So you do that, and let's hope that me standing outside and talking to everybody for a couple of hours was good enough for me to say that was a good art opening. Everybody did hang out until 9 or so. Go to sleep, man. It still didn't say that I was done. How do I accomplish that goal? That seems like something I need to find something specific for. Give me a second here. I'm actually going to go and look that up. All right. It seems that what is meant to be done here requires large amounts of money. I'm not incredibly rich, so I don't think that I'm going to be able to accomplish that one. I think I'm just going to go ahead and move out. If I move out and move on to the next place, then I can just... yeah, you know what? I'm going to move out right now. Once you get out of bed and eat anyway. But yeah, apparently one of the main problems in this game for a large amount of people is that they can't do this one fucking goal. Doesn't surprise me at this point. I'm sure that when I was younger that how I did it was a fluke in that case. But I moved all the art inside from outside, which is what somebody suggested. Have a lot of art, buy a lot of art. Well, I don't really have the money to do that. Somebody said just make sure that that it's a fun party that people like. So that means I need everybody to have fun, and I don't have the money to do something like that yet. I could get the guitar, but I'd need to have a higher skill that guitar actually fits for, and I don't have that yet, so I don't want to try and do that right now. Red, I just want to compensate you for all the hard work and time you put into the little gallery. Invite us to your new place sometime. They owe me $1,000. Yeah, that's not surprising. I spent a lot of money trying to get the art stuff together, but also I needed things for him to fucking level up. It's actually a really good lesson. It points out that I'm not going to be able to get every single goal every time from each one of the places that I go to. I'm going to have to actually let some of these goals be something that I accomplish once I've leveled up more and gotten a better paying job. Hi, Malcolm. What are you stealing? You're stealing the sex bed. That's a coin-operated sex bed. I didn't realize that it was a coin-operated one. And then the hot tub where they do get naked and have sex. That is a nice hot tub. And nobody could stop him from literally stealing. No cops, apparently, except for that one type of thief and not this one. Oh, well. What goals do I need? Okay, get the yoga instructor, transcendentalist, invite your lover over, get married. That's a pretty fucking harsh one. Go to Studio 8 and help with the outsider art. Find a neighbor that knows about candelabras. That's going to be a goth. Buy $1,500 worth of improvements. Score with two Sims at the same party? Score must be like a particular social interaction. And I don't have to do those. But that's a lot of goals. Okay. I can't do invite lover over or get married. The neighbor who knows about candelabras. I'm gonna have to invite people to a party and try to fucking figure that out. Why is there only one bedroom when you invited me to live here? Son of a bitch. You know what? We're all getting cots right now. I don't think that's enough improvements, but I made this bigger. We can go into the bathroom straight from there now, and we all have our own fucking bed. So weird to have, to just having one person in that last place that had to sleep on a fucking bench seems really stupid to me. So I don't like that. This also clearly doesn't have a whole lot of like fun activities. Sitting in front of a fireplace is not gonna raise fun all that much. I guess reading does, but not all that fast. The fish tank raises up the room level, but not the fun level very much. This place has some problems. All right, that's definitely enough. I bought a computer that is actually gonna be fun. That'll accomplish that one goal. So I got the rug there because I made enough improvements. I need to have a bath, and I have work in like 2 hours, so do that. I can switch between everybody at this place at least, instead of just switching between two of us. The bathroom is very large. I should probably also... See, yeah, that's the toilet I remember. It's like the really nice one. I need to probably split the bathroom up into a few different bathrooms as well. Instead of there just being one. There's three of us living here. And living with more than one person at any point in my life has taught me that you cannot live with more than one person in a place and have one bathroom. You need one bathroom for every fucking person living there. As much as you can do that. Well, that's really interesting. Paisley immediately got dressed to go to work as soon as the bus got here. And Randy immediately got out of the damn pool. That's really great. These people actually go to fucking work. That's actually really funny because one of them's clearly a counterculture person. The other one, oh no, we're all counterculture. And yet they go to work on time. So it's not just saying something bad about personalities that the last two people I live with fucking didn't. Also, I need to go and make three more family friends. I need to build up my cooking, my mech, and my creative. That's great. Not something I need to concentrate on right now. You know, he's not incredibly tired, and I'm pretty lucky because Mimi just showed up. So, if I have him go and talk to Mimi, then maybe I can get one family friend back real quick. Go and do that for a bit. See if I can't build up some friendship with somebody again, since he's clearly not great at keeping those relationships right now. Try and score? That's something I know how to do here? That feels kind of fucked up to have me score with two different people at the same party, and then get married being the next goal. That seems really fucking stupid. Clearly, he's been friends with Mimi for a long time, based on like the first place going to it, live with somebody was living with her. So maybe it'd be a good idea to try and get them to get married, since I'm gonna need to get married to somebody. I don't know who he's gonna have to marry. Okay, my list prioritizes people that live with me and then puts the other ones off to the side. Artie is about to drop out of being a family friend. I need to get Paisley and Randy up to actual friendship status at some point. For right now, though, I need to go to sleep. Mimi, you can hang out if you want to. I don't really care. The try and score thing is something that I'm going to have to do with that particular bed, too, I think. So, I don't think I can actually get that one done. I don't think I can get that one done without accomplishing other... Oh, shoot. Okay, so I'm going to have to get to the next career level before I can do that anyway. That's fucking great. As of right now, I've been recording for over an hour, and I still haven't actually accomplished any goals today. So I don't like that. I'm not really happy about doing this, but I really need to be done. I don't have any of this shit done. So I guess I need to like set a real actionable goal for next time, because I don't really do that very well a lot of the time. I guess my goal needs to be something, because I'm going to say it right now, that I want to get up to the next career level. I want to get a promotion. But if I say that right now like I just did and then it doesn't happen, that's probably just because I forgot. That's the goal as it is right now, even if that's not what ends up happening. So I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. Maybe I'll get a promotion. I'll see y'all later. Bye.